Hi, thank you all for coming out today to celebrate Jennifer Bryant. She is our Teacher of the Year recipient, and I'd like to share my reasons as to why she is so deserving today. Jennifer's a co-worker, a friend, and she was both of my daughter's fifth grade teacher. She's already here in the morning when most of us get here, and in the evening her car is the last one to leave the lot. Her dedication to her kids and her team is admirable, and if you happen to walk into her room while she's teaching, you're in for a treat. She teaches with humor, flexibility, and enthusiasm. Fifth grade trips are a rite of passage, and having gone on two of them with Jen, I can't imagine having anyone else at the helm. A day that can be so hectic and nerve-addling with traveling across state lines and dealing with time constraints and anything else that can go wrong, having a lost kid, having a lost parent, Jen makes it run smoothly while making sure every one of the 150 students plus around 50 parents have a great time. Working with Jen for the past 10 years, I've seen her act with hundreds of students, including both of my daughters. She treats them as her own children. She forms relationships with them that last throughout the students' high school years and beyond. I've seen students return to her as freshmen in high school, seniors in high school, college students, and even married adults who want to come back and visit Ms. Bryant and reminisce over stories of their year with her. I especially remember the year that she had one of her student teachers was one of her former students from fifth grade. Jennifer's also a great mentor and a friend. As I've been going through school myself, she has given me a lot of advice that I'll carry with me as I start my own school, my own teaching career. She's helped me as an educator and also has helped me as a parent with both of my girls transitioning to middle school. I could go on and on, but I think we're ready to celebrate Jen and have some cake. Congratulations, Jen. You deserve to be Teacher of the Year.